is that time is a social institution and not a physical reality. There is, in other words, no such thing as time in the natural world, the world of stars and waters and mountains and clouds and living organisms. There is such a thing as rhythm. Rhythm of tides, rhythm of biological processes. And you are driven by time. Time is of the essence. And we do live in a culture, or a complex of cultures in the Western world, where we are literally driven by time. And time, then, obviously, is a way of measuring motion.